Welcome to Excel 2013 Statistical Analysis video number 3. Hey, in this video, I'm looking up at my ribbon tabs and I don't see Power Query. Now, I'm teaching this class at Highline College, and although the computer labs don't have it installed yet, they will have it, and I want to show you how to install it on your computer because it will help us immensely in transforming data. Remember, this is a statistics class, but it's a statistical analysis class, and what are we analyzing? Raw data. So Power Query is going to help us a lot. And just like our last video where we installed data analysis tool, it's super easy. However, the Power Query add-in is not automatically in Excel, but it's as easy as this. Let's go to Google. And I'm simply going to type download Power Query. And I can't type, so I'm going to down arrow and then enter. And there it is, right there. We click on this link. Now, when we download this, you are going to have to decide which type of computer you have, 32-bit or 64-bit. Now, how do you know which one you have? I'm going to show you a great keyboard to get to the control panel with all your system information. You have to find the window key. It is between Control and Alt. And then the pause break key, which is up in the right-hand corner. Watch this, window pause break. That gets you right to the control panel. And here it is. It'll tell you right there. I have 64. You may have 32. All right, I'm going to click on this one. And next, it simply wants to know where it's going to save this add-in on your computer. This is just the install part. So I'm going to click the desktop and save it there. Now, it appeared down here because I'm using Chrome. If you need to get to your desktop, Window D to show desktop. And then wherever it is, double click and open it. Then click Run. I have Microsoft Excel open, so you have to close it. I've closed it, and now I'm going to click Finish. You got to be kidding me. It's that easy. Now I go back and I open up Excel. Go up to File, just like our last video, then down to Options, just like our last video, down to Add-ins, just like our last video when we did data analysis, except for now, down in Manage, you don't want Excel Add-in, you want COM Add-in. I click COM Add-in from the dropdown, I click Go, and now I check Microsoft Power Query for Excel, click OK. And now look at that, there it is. Now, we're not going to use it here, but later we'll use Power Query to import data. And it makes our job so amazing. Remember, what are we analyzing? Raw data. So being able to get data in with Power Query is the best tool available. Now, one last thing about the ribbons that you see here in My Excel. You don't have to have Developer, Inquire, or Power Pivot. Those are extra ribbons I have. But Home, Insert, Layout, Formulas, Data, and our data analysis right here that we added last video, Review, View, and Power Query. All right, we'll see you next video.